Hi my lovelies, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and welcome to my art corner. I can't believe it. It's the last day of Inktober and I'm super happy. I actually achieved the fourth year of completing Inktober with every instrument, yeah, sure. With every... I can't talk anymore. I'm so happy right now that the words are missing for me, but I'm so glad. Like, all illustrations, all videos for the fourth year, and I don't know if I will make it a fifth year, but I'm just so glad. Like, I can't believe actually I had so many downs between like the days. Some days were so hard to even think about what I should draw, then the sketch was turning out not as I wanted, and some days were just really hard, or I sat there with editing and everything till really late in the evening, if not even almost midnight, and I'm just like, I'm happy, I'm glad, and I'm proud. And for everyone who actually succeeded too, you are amazing. And even if you didn't succeed, it's alright. This challenge is super hard and it doesn't matter how many you did, you are amazing. And I'm just so glad. Like, guys, you can't even believe it. Yesterday was such a hard day. If you didn't watch yesterday's video, I will put the link here somewhere on the screen so you can watch it. I struggled a lot and today did go smoothly. I can't believe it myself. It did really go smoothly. And actually, this is kind of a redraw. I will put the drawings here so you can see them. I did draw them in my, or like her, in my first or second Inktober. Then I need to remember, I don't know, I think I almost drew her in each Inktober, and this is the fourth time, and I have like three drawings of her. I don't know anymore. Like, I'm so confused. I'm confusing myself, but I know this is kind of a redraw, and I will show you the old ones. In the first one or two, I actually only did a portrait of her, and she changed so much. And this is kind of a mashup of the old one and the new one, and I'm so glad and so proud how this did turn out. In the last year, the theme was witches. And not just only witches, but also like plants. So this is why she has this, you know, what flower in her hand in the old one. And in this one, I wanted to incorporate a little bit red. And yes, I love black, white and red, I don't know. And I wanted to add a little bit gold. I'm happy how this did turn out and I hope you enjoy it too. I'm just so like, I'm satisfied, I'm happy. And my mood is super because I actually finished this without struggling that much like yesterday. And I'm just like, I'm happy. I hope everything will go alright with this video and the editing and everything. Then I can upload it and I'm done. Inktober is over. This month flew by so fast. I can't believe it, guys. I don't know how it feels for you, but actually let me know in the comments, do you like have Halloween today? Do you celebrate it? Like, I know some kids here are celebrating, not me. I'm here all with Inktober and just relaxing. I can't wait to upload everything and just relax for all of the evening then. And the next days, I will be even more relaxing. I can't wait for it. The only thing that I will do some like Inktober, I can't really say sketchbook tour, but like drawing tour, so you can see all of them if you didn't catch up with all the videos or you are new and really can't watch 31 drawings or like more like videos. I really hope you enjoyed this video and this drawing and enjoyed my Inktober. If you want to see more videos that are not Inktober related, then click the subscription button and, well, you won't see me tomorrow, but soon. And now I will let you hear some music till the end. Thank you so much for watching and being here with me. See you then. Bye bye.